Can y'all see me? Okay, look. I don't know if it's because I'm trying to do multiple camera angles or what, but I'm going to keep it to the one camera angle. Is that cool? That cool? I'm just going to keep it to one camera angle because I don't know if it's because of that, dude. Seriously, I want to make sure that this shit's clean, man. I don't like this at all. All right, so let me go back. Bishop Sankey was in the pack. And Colin Kaepernick, right? Here's all the cards that have been coming out. Just a bunch of base, Bridgewater, Derek Carr, Murray, Gronkowski, Smith, Aikman. Those are the base cards. The numbered cards and the hits, you got a Troy Polamalu blue, number 99, Khalil Mack, number 115, patch card. And then Devontae Adams autograph card that went to Brian B. That's what's been pulled so far. All right, so then off to the redemption now. The redemption. Are we still here? Everything good? I'm going to need somebody to constantly type a one like every couple of minutes to make sure that y'all are here. I want to make sure y'all can see me and all that stuff. I'm conscious about this now. All right. There it is. Bam. Odell Beckham Jr. Museum Jumbo Patch Autograph. That was the redemption. The redemption. I don't know. It just says, I don't know. I have no idea what it is. That's going to be Waka Chip, dude. Motherfucker. Check it out, bro. There you go, homie. Looks like a good case so far. Oh, look, Waka. Boom. I dropped your card, man. Soft corner. Nah, I just said this is what it says exactly. That's what it says. Damn, another soft corner. My bad, bro. I tell you what. I'll keep this card and I'll give you break credit. How about that for messing up the corner? I'll give you break credit. How about that? I don't think it'll grade now, man. Harvin, Latimer, Romo, Brandon Marshall. This is pretty dirty right here. Bishop Sankey, number 150. Number 150 for Tennessee Tidy. Isaac Woe, you're on the board, brother. Isaac Woe. No, Fred, you haven't got anything yet, brother. Isaac Woe. Isaac, like, whoa. Fred, you have the Washington Redskins, brother. Empty box. Empty box. Drew Breezy, Victor Cruz, Terrence West, and Emmett Smith, blue. That's number 150, 99. Number 99. The blue's number 99 on this one. Actually, let me put these right here. Look at this. Aaron Murray. Aaron Murray, numbered to 160, it looks like. Chiefs. Look at that. That's a nice patch. 91 to 200. I'm sorry. 91 to 200. Dell. Food stamps. Food stamps. Not a bad, not bad hit so far, man. Odell Beckham takes it so far. Aaron Murray. Yeah, it was, man. Odell Beckham was a sweet, sweet hit, man. Congrats, brother. I want to say those redemptions are live, man, so you ought to get it pretty quick once you redeem it, man. Dante Moncrief, Marshawn Lynch, Bo Jackson, and Ronnie Lott. National Treasures is in the store if anybody wants to get in. Look at this. Number to 150. Number to 150. Kelvin Benjamin. Number to 150. Carolina Panthers. All the big rookies coming out so far. That's nice. Carolina Panthers. That's Corey Newville. Corey Newville. Corey, you here, brother? Congrats, man. Kelvin Benjamin. Redskins have not donut, brother. Nothing so far, Fred. Look at that, dude. Look at this. Look at this patch that's about to come out or whatever. Look at that. You see that? I think. No? This thing is just warped. Never mind. That thing's just warped like that, I guess. The card is just warped. Trey Mason's good. Jeffrey and Dante Moncrief. It just had a little bit of warp. It's 22 of 50, quad relic. Browns got Manziel. Tannehill, Teddy Bridgewater, and RG3. So I'll random this off later after the break. This is 22 of 50, I believe. No, it had to be 50. Yeah, 50 all the way. 22 of 50. RG knee. So I'll random this one off after the break. And put this right here. Empty box. This has been a good box so far. I mean, a good case so far, man. Kelvin Benjamin, Odell Beckham. Nice quad relic. Giovanni Bernard, Devontae Adams, Brett Favre, and, you know, Giovanni Bernard again, a parallel. And here we go, 8 of 115. Mike Evans, Tampa Bay Bucks. Johan! Johan! Johan hitting the Tampa Bay Bucks. Nice card, bro. National Treasures football is in the store, so if anybody wants to start filling that, we can break it tonight. I'm down. Empty books. Oh, empty box. Gale Sayers, number to 50. That's going to be Chicago. Gale Sayers, number to 50, Chicago. That's a cool hit right there. Nice little parallel. Jeremy S. Cam Newton, Marcus Allen, and Sammy Watkins. Robert Quinn, Pro Bowl patch, 42 of 50. This is going to be the Rams. St. Louis Rams. Mindy H. Is that you, Cali girl? Mindy H? Big old Pro Bowl relic. There we go. You're on the board. All right, here we go. Odell Beckham, parallel. Marshall Rivers and Garoppolo. All right, Cali Girl, welcome to the room. Everybody give Cali Girl a BTB welcome. Give her a BTB welcome. That's how the room grows. For the Dolphins, Jarvis Landry. Number to 150. Brian B. Number to 150. Brian B. All right, so that's a good deal. That means the two autographs are in here. Thank you for joining us. You've been going tough on some breaks lately. Who do you have anyways? Mindy has St. Louis Rams. Okay. Carlos Hyde, Le'Veon Bell, Dan Marino, and Matt Forte. Number to 50, 18 of 50 for the Packers. For the Packers. There you go. Eddie Lacy. Green Bay, it's Brian B. Brian B again hitting it, man. He got spots late too, so dual relic auto. Eddie Lacy. Boom. Empty box. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Look at this. Old schooler. Look at that. 18 of 25, John Riggins for the Redskins. Where you at, Fred? Where you at, Fred? Fred. Fred with the Hall of Famer hit. John Riggins, my man. Get you some, Fred. Everybody, please, in caps. Big old caps. Type Fred in caps. Just type Fred in caps. For those that have been here long, y'all know what y'all know what's up. That boy right there, I don't know. He must have never knew, but at first, Fred typed nothing but caps, man, for the longest time, dude. Nobody ever said anything. We just kind of said, all right, whatever. But Fred was a cap typing fool. You remember Fred? We were just like, nah, it's all good, Fred. Don't worry about it, man. That's you, bro. It's all good, man. Nice hit, my man. Nice hit, brother. And an Aaron Foster parallel. Big old Pro Bowl, 38 of 50, Jamal Charles. Jamal Charles with the Pro Bowl. Dale! Flashback Friday. It's all good, Fred. Congrats, man. Fred, you need to give a shout out to your boy, man. Your boy got you your spot, man. Michael W. hooked you up, man. This is all right. Paul Richardson, number to 50. Bridgewater, Wilson, Ronnie Lott. Don't worry about it, man. Look at this one. This is nasty. Antrell Roll, Pro Bowl, 32 of 50. Where you at, Walker Chip? Look at that, dude. Look at that middle patch, bro. Fish scales. Now, is it fish scales or snake scales? That's the debate right there. Fish scales or snake scales? That's a good... Uh-oh, there's the framed auto. There's the framed auto right here. There's the framed auto. I'm going to save it for last. How about that? How about I save it for last? Cool? I'm gonna put it right there. Y'all can't wait, can y'all? Alright, look. If you want me to show it, type a one. If you want me to wait, type a two. Whatever the room wants to do. But I think that if I wait, there'll be another one. I think there'll be another one. That's just what I'm saying. Andre Williams. Bishop Sankey, 101 of 200. 101 of 200. Tennessee Titans. Big Tex, what's your user ID, Big Tex? What's your name, Big Tex? I'm sorry. We discovered the framed autograph. Brian B. Brian B. Yeah, brother. You've got you some hits, homie. You've got you some hits so far. Let me see. Brian B., you got Green Bay and Miami Dolphins. You got that Eddie Lacy right there. You got the Jarvis Landry. Here's another one you have. And the Devontae Adams. Gold, number 25. All right. Boom, boom, boom. Victor Cruz, blue. All right, here we go. Here's the who is this? 4 of 25. Bo Jackson. Bam. Bo Jackson. Oakland Raiders. D-bags. D-bags hitting in on the filler too. Bo Jackson, bro. On the filler piece. Get you some, D-bags. Get you some. All day long. Get you some of that, bro. I'm gonna hook you up, man. Boom. Bo Jackson, brother. I think I need to go back down a little bit. Anyways, there you go, brother. The redemption in the mag, please. These hands are hot, brother. Hey, bro. Hey, Rickshaw, just tell me in PM, man. That's fine. I don't have to do it. I only do it to protect your cards, man. I know that lately the ones that the past few batches, I hear that they're hard to take off than the original batch. Free mag. Yeah, just let me know, Rickshaw. Ain't no problem, bro. My original concept was using painter's tape because it's easy to take off. But I can understand, and I noticed it myself too, that the stickers, yeah, they are a little bit, you know. Yeah, but just let me know, dude. No biggie, dude. No biggie at all, man. Just let me know, bro. I just didn't. How do I put this? Like, I don't want to assume who may or may not want them. And then I don't want to make somebody feel like they're excluded by not putting stickers on them. But if they ask me to, it's no problem, man. Because at first I was just saving it for like bigger hits. But then it turned into doing them. No, that ain't no big deal. I mean, it's all good. CPAT, Minnesota Vikings. Minnesota. Tyler K. You feel me, though, bro? I mean, that's just how come I just started doing them for all of them, because I was like, man, I don't want somebody to think that I'm showing love to their hit. Blah, blah, blah. You know what I'm talking about. Empty box. But yeah, bro, ain't no biggie, man. It's like BK, we do it your way. Yeah. Yeah, just hit me up on IM and stuff like that, man. You know what I'm saying? It's all good. LeSean McCoy, Blue, Eagles. Eagles. This is a dirty patch right here. Number to 200, Charles Sims for the Tampa Bay Bucks. Man, you got to make a sacrifice, dude. It's either see my face for a few moments and then freeze, or experience the break, freeze free. Here you go, Walker Chip. No, hold on, my bad. Where are we? Where'd the picture go, man? I don't even know where the picture's at. Take a pic. I have pics. I was just gonna set the picture right here for you, man, too. Just put a mirror in front of me. I'll do that. Bradshaw, McKinnon, and then Marshawn Lynch. Ah, let's go. Big ol' orange patch, 98/115. Cody Latimer. 98/115, Cody Latimer for the Broncos. Denver Broncos. Who has Denver? Brian B. Your long lost Cody Latimer hit that I know you've been looking for. Ain't no break without a Latimer. You know that's right, homie. Every year has their. You know, I think it was 2012. It was Michael Agnew. 13. It was Tyler Eifert. Or Stedman Bailey or something. Whatever his name is. Mangus or Magnum, I forgot the name. 32 of 50. This is a lower number parallel for the Jaguars. Jaguars. Who has the Jaguars? Nick E. Nick X. Vance McDonald. I forgot about him as well. Vance McDonald. Shh. Oh, man. Don't even bring him up, dude. Don't bring him up. Watch me pull a framed Taj Boyd. Don't jinx it, dude. I can't get Boyd out of my head. I can't get Boyd out of my head, man. Somebody help me get Boyd out of my head. What was it the other day, dude? We put it like a low. Was it a 101 and it was like a kicker? An old school Chiefs kicker? Or. I wasn't an old school. Just a kicker or punter. Damn. man. I got blood in my head. I can't remember who it was, man. Oh, we got a sick relic coming up, dude. This is sick, dude. As far as the people on there, look at this. Peyton Manning, Drew Brees, Aaron Rodgers, and Tom Brady. That's tight. Look at that. Tom Brady's got them two-color action on it. So we'll random this off here in a little bit after the break. Deflator needle. Lacy. And then a blue Stafford. Yeah, well, every team has a chance. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to randomize the teams, and the top name will get it. Number 200, Devontae Freeman. Devontae Freeman. Devontae Freeman for the Falcons. ATL. Daniel O. Daniel O. That will be A-Dog, Alan Thompson, man. He's in the Facebook group. Nice case so far, and we're just halfway there, man. Eli Manning. /1/75, Josh Gordon. /1/75, Signature Series, Silver. Joint Relic, Josh Gordon. Contact high. I'm going to start breaking like this. 1275. Boom. Yes. And I'm going to start ripping this shit. I'll be like, yeah, there we go. Nice hit. Yeah, you got 9/5/10, bro. I'm already coughing. Pass it out. Pop one. Boom. Peyton Manning. Nice little pack right there. And then Terrence West. Blue. Blue on that one. Puff puff give. Nice for the Kansas City Chiefs. Look at that one. Eric Berry. Nice lime green action going on the patch. Number 120. Chiefs. Dale. Where you at, Dale? That's nice, bro. All right. On to the next. On to the next. On to the next. Dell is on a heater. Caliente. En fuego. Boom. Boom. Let's see if the other side can deliver. Jimmy Graham. Shit. I heard that, man. It's just hard. Joe Hayden. 41 of 50 for the Browns. For the Browns. Oh, everything was there, man. It was just... One thing that it did for me, I think, is it kicked up my passion for vintage cards again. Vintage cards. That's one thing it did do. Oh, no shit. Nice, brother. It stirred it up, man. Garoppolo. Copper. Cody Latimer, the triple relic now. This is 44 of 50. Guess who? Brian B. Brian B, you're Big Tex, right? Bam. It's not a bad looking patch either though, bro. BB, this is rigged. Another one. Moncrief blue. Moncrief blue. Colts. Thompson G. Now this is nice. 12 of 25. Look at this one. Sankey, Mason, Jeremy Hill for the Bengals. Carlos Hyde for the Niners. Look at that one. That's pretty dirty right there. A lot of color breaks on that one. I'll random that one off here after the break as well. Another redemption. Latimer blue. Latimer blue, number to 99. All right, here we go. Another redemption. Oh, wow. Signature Series autograph, Cody Latimer for the Broncos. BB, Brian B. You can start your Latimer rainbow, brother. You know, they say, like, there's like a smart twin and a kind of semi whatever twin. If these two sides of the case were twins, man, that was the cool twin on the right, man. Because this side of the case has been a little, hasn't been delivering like the first side. Marquise Lee for the Jags. Nicholas X. Number to 115 for the Eagles, Jordan Matthews. Jordan Matthews for the Eagles. All right, who is the Eagles? James B. for the Eagles. Here we go. Come on, let's get another framed autograph. Boom, boom. Drew Brees. The voice is dropping. Where's my water at? Ugh. All right, better. Look at this one. 40 of 50. Andre Williams. 40 of 50 for the Giants. Waka Chip. What a fast Eddie. How you doing, dog? You been all right, brother? Living the life. Another redemption. Austin Jenkins. Alright, who has this? Dual relic, Jeremy Hill. Whoa, Isaac, whoa. Isaac, whoa. The dual relic. Just here, man, trying to like get back in the zone since the national, man. It kinda that break away from the crib and all that. It's cool and all, but man, it's a headache, man. It's a headache. I still haven't received some cards from the that I shipped myself. Barry Sanders. So I haven't been able to send some cards out yet. Number to 25, Jerick McKinnon for the Minnesota Vikings. Tyler K. Hey, who here is interested in a big BTB Fantasy Football League. Who here is interested in that? Completely free. And I'll put like maybe some hobby boxes up for prizes. Maybe top three or something. Free 99. How's everything been going on the site, Eddie? Andrew Luck, Joe Namath, Marquise, and Nick Foles. Jeremy Hill again, 115. It's like whenever a player comes out, they just stay on it for a couple boxes or something. All right, I need to figure out how I'm going to do that because I can't have, I mean, I would probably go max 12 teams. So I need to figure out how I would do that, man. It had to be some sort of a randomizer who gets in, man, because it'd be tough, man. 14 teams, it drags. Carlos Hyde. John Brown for the Cardinals. Arizona, Baltimore, Brett C. Brett C. Also, I wanted y'all's feedback on some things. Whoever's in here. Okay, I was going to start like a loyalty rewards type of program on the site. Where if you when you buy spots, you earn like these points. And I don't know, maybe I could do where you can gain points to maybe buy a card, like a graded card on there or something, or like a maybe a hobby box. Aaron Rodgers, Green Bay, Brian B. 99.99. But this would be like if you buy full spots. Back date. This is for the 49ers, 99.99. John T. Oh man, welcome, man. It's cool. You know, you get to know this. You start joining the same room over and over. You start to get to know the people in it. No lie. I'm just going to do a couple freebies, man, for the inconvenience, man. I don't like when the break kind of like stalled out like the way it did. I think it has to do with the multiple camera views. So I might have to lay off of doing that for a little while. No pressure breaker. Nah, it's cool, bro. Let me get some more sleeves. Where you at? Damn, I run through them already. $39 to $200. Look at that. Andre Williams, another giant, dude. Walker Chip, you got the Giants in a good spot, man. Sleep is all right. I'm telling you, I didn't sleep for shit over in Chicago, dude. Oh, dude, I slept for like 2 days straight when I came back home, man. And then we partied hardcore, got fucked up. You know? I'm a social butterfly, dude. Bam. That sucks, man. Boom, boom, boom. Bortles. Ooh, look at this one. One of one NFL Shield logo for the Falcons. Look at that. Boom. Who has Atlanta? Daniel O. This kid's gonna be good, dog. NFL Shield. Damn, this is a solid case, bro. Do you want one of those stickers, Daniel, or not? Do you want one of those stickers or not? It's up to you, man. All right, brother. Damn. Look at that. Stick it. Solid hit, bro. One of one. So I pulled a one of one yesterday, which was a Strasburg one of one. I pulled another one of one today. What one of one am I going to pull from the Odell Beckham from the National Treasures case? National Treasures case is in the store. 3 of 300, Matt Forte. Go get him. If we can fill it tonight, I'll break it tonight. I'll break it tonight. If not, we can wait till tomorrow. I've got all kinds of stuff, man. I actually have, there you go, Matt Forte. For the Bears. Jeremy S. What am I going to pull from the case? Man, that's just a sick card, dude. I like that. Dude, that's sick the way they presented this, man. That's just sick the way they did it. National Treasures football case break. It's in the store. Somebody drop the link, please. Look at that. We've got a red, a ruby. Alshon Jeffrey, number to 50 for the Bears. Jeremy S. again. Ha ha. Fred, where you at, dog? Look at that. 23 of 25, dude. Alfred Morris with the fish scales or snake scales, whatever y'all want to call it. Fred. Fred Caps. Nice, bro. Fred, do you want a sticker, Fred? Do you want a sticker, Fred? 2.5 gold stars for you, Fred. There you go, bro. You get a tattoo, man. Oh, come on, Fred. We're in the presence of ladies, man. Boom, boom, boom. Tennessee Titans. Sankey. Screw the Dolphins. Oh, look at that. How quick you leave your team, the allegiance to your team. Ebron. Lions. Allen T. 24 of 150. Not bad, bro. Not bad at all. I'm going to open up some more of my ladies. It's 130. That's a nice one, dude. Look at all these hits. Cali girl, see Mindy. St. Louis Rams. You had, I think it was Robert Quinn. Robert Quinn Pro Bowl. Yeah, we had a couple. Sheffield. We already had Matt Forte. Somebody else. Yeah, we had a Forte, man. Here we go. Shit, even the Redskins hit decent, man. And it's not over. We've got some randoms for some quads. Like, look at this nastiness. They got 14 of 25. Watkins, Evans, Cooks, and Benjamin. Look at that. Nasty. Look at that. Tight. National Treasures case is in the store if anybody wants to get a full spot. If it fills tonight, we'll break it tonight. We'll get some activity going on it. I'll stay on and we'll fill it. This is going to go to the randomizer as well. Here we go. That's fine, Fred. Shit, making our claim on these. It's getting serious. Calvin Johnson. Monte Ball, number to 350. Brian B, brother. Broncos are killing. The Giants did too. Right out the gate, we had a Giants Odell Beckham redemption. Soft corner, though. We got another redemption. Trey Mason. Trey Mason. Ruby, number to 50. AJ McCarron. Bam. Cincinnati. Who has Cincinnati? Isaac Woe. Isaac Woe. AJ McCarron, Cincinnati. National Treasures football tomorrow. Looks like tomorrow. I don't know if it, I don't think anybody's bought any spots yet. Boom, boom, boom. Like a repeat box. We had him earlier in auto. 45-50 for the Chiefs. Dell, Eric Berry. Nice patch right there. Big old jersey. Chiefs. Here we go. Last box mojo. Come on. Rub the nips. The nips. The nips, 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 nips. Rub them all. Back. Come on, man. Back slap. It's got to be rough with it sometimes. You know what I'm saying? You got to force the hits out of there. All right, I'm going to give them a good game. Good game. What's wrong with a good game, man? Boom, boom, boom. Here we go. Here we go. Bam. Johnny Manziel, 2 of 50. Cleveland. Cleveland. Wally. Wally R. I didn't say nothing bad, man. Manziel. Come on. I just got caught up in the moment. All this wax. Somebody brought this dude up earlier too, man. But it's... Ooh, look at this. Another 101. Allen T. Look at that. That's sick. I don't care who it is. That's sick right there. Jason Morrow. 101. Look at that. Allen T. That's a cool nameplate. I mean, letter patch. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out where that's from. What is that? I don't know. Yeah, but what's in front of it though? Look. So it'd be the end for New York. Dummy couldn't even put it in right. Look at that. So New York Jets. Boom, boom, boom. Emmett Smith. 42-50 for the Patriots. James White. Isaac Woe. Isaac Woe. Damn, why did I just open up another pack when I had two sitting right here next to me? Wow, dude, I can't believe this team has actually been hitting pretty good, man, today. Again, look at that. 20 of 50, Alfred Morris. Redskins, wow. That's crazy, man. Fred. All right, now we got to do the randoms. Now we got to do the randoms for the quad relics and stuff. Fred, my man. Anybody in on the NT? How about a single box break of Bowman Sterling football? There's 13 hits in there. We can do that maybe. All right, so here's the first. Let's just go in the order that they were pulled. All right, here's the first one that's going to happen. Actually, let me make sure I have my stuff ready lined up. I had to switch some stuff around. Bowman Sterling has 13 hits. I don't know if anybody's interested in that. And then random.org. All right, here we go. So the first one we have, I'm gonna read it like a book. 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's how I'm gonna read it. So here we go. We're gonna have Cleveland, Minnesota, Washington, Miami. Yeah, I'm getting Inception Football Wednesday. I just got to figure out the combos. I'm going to roll the dice. Top name gets it. Four times. 1, 2, 3. Top name, 4. Wow. Look at that. Look at that. Fred, where my stickies go? That's some stickies. So this one goes to Fred. Sorry, Fred, but I don't have a sticky, so I'm just gonna have to put it on this yellow one. Fred on that one. Here's the next one. The next one right here. There's the next one we're gonna do. That's gonna be New Orleans, Green Bay, Denver, New England. All right. Roll the dice. 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8th and final on the roller. New England. New England takes it. 8 times on the roller. Isaac, whoa! Isaac, like, whoa! Isaac, like, whoa. Here's the next one. That's a dirty one right there. Tennessee, San Francisco, St. Louis, Cincinnati. All right, we got Tennessee, San Francisco, St. Louis, Cincinnati. Here we go. Five times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Review the dice. Says 5. Fifth and final. Bam. San Francisco. San Francisco takes it. San Francisco. That's gonna be John T. John T. John T. John T. All right, we've got Buffalo, Tampa Bay, Carolina, and New Orleans on this one. All right, so we got Buffalo. Oh, gotta write it down right here. Buffalo, Tampa Bay, Carolina, New Orleans. Six times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Review the dice. Says 6. 6 and final. Boom. Carolina takes it. Who has Carolina? Corey New. Corey New, you get this one. Corey New. There we go.